team right now? What's the vibe? Has it set in that you're at the NCAA tournament?
Coach Muss has been, just kept talking about it, how, you know, it's a one and done. And, you know, if we don't come to play, then it's it for us. And, you know, all of us are mentally ready, mentally locked in and going hard, and we're ready to go.
Game to game, you can come in and have one of those breakout scoring performances. How do you stay wired to be ready when your name is called, and does that approach change at all when you get to the stage like this?
Just keep practicing hard, you know, being ready, just watching film, watching how they guard and what their bigs do, and if they're anxious leapers and stuff like that, just knowing every player that I'm going to go against, what they do on defense, and just being prepared, being ready. That's just what I've been doing pretty much right now.
What have you seen from Illinois? What stands out from those guys when you watch tape?
Hawkins is an anxious leaper, loves to try to block shots. And, you know, Donja's more of a slower big man. But Shannon is the key guy, a guy that wants to run a transition. And, you know, we have to stop the transition, and we have to not let them go on the backboard. They're a really big team, really long team. So that's the keys.
A little bit different. I'm just curious, what's your mental approach? How do you get prepared for something like this? I mean, you're a guy who, you know, gets up in the middle of the night, you have to watch film, or do you just kind of vibe and, you know, listen to music, play games? What do you do?
I'm the type of guy that just probably vibes, just, you know, just doesn't let the moment get too big for them in the head. Just knowing that I'm here for my team, and whatever I need to do for my team, that's what I'm going to do. Thank you.
Jalen, how's it feel to kind of just be out of SEC play and be playing somebody new? Is that something you kind of excited about and embracing?
Yeah, I love playing new people, new team. Playing the same people, it kind of every other game it gets a little harder. But playing someone new, you know, you can do new things, and you know, they have to prepare different for you.
So you played in Maui, and that was kind of a neutral site. Had a lot of NCAA tournament vibes to it. Do you feel like that type of game and also the SEC tournament and everything involved got you guys and helped you guys prepare for this type of moment?
For sure. Coach, you know, that's the reason why we went into the Maui. You know, that's the reason why we wanted to win our first game in a SEC tournament, just because, you know, just get us to this point, get us ready, and get us ready to go.